And we will continue to do our job, regardless of certain elected officials in this county, regardless of Congress, regardless of Homeland Security, and regardless of the Justice Department.
And we shouldn't have to apologize and explain all day long why we're focusing and targeting these criminals.
They asked your social security number.
Oh, but here, yeah.
He did ask for your social security number.
No.
It's not illegal to cover your license plate?
Of course not. Under these circumstances.
What are the circumstances, sir?
Don't worry about it.
Stranger, and I'll heal your disease. There's nothing in my dreams, just some ugly memories. Kiss me like the ocean breeze.
Where do you want me to go?
Come here.
I'm not gonna. Hi, yeah, there's definitely a stop here at Baseline and Priest. They have
two guys. I'm telling you guys that there are undercovers that work here. So don't stop filming, all right? If you can stop filming, we'd appreciate it. If not, we'd like for you to at least be on the sidewalk.
We're on the sidewalk right now.
There's nothing left alive but a pair of glassy eyes. Raise my feelings one more time.
Information that Sheriff Arpaio was going to be out here in our area doing a crime sweep. So as I went to go get dinner, I seen that there's nobody on the streets. Everybody's afraid to come outside because of what Sheriff Arpaio is doing.
Right.
And they're afraid to come outside. You can see the businesses. There's nobody here. You know, and usually our area, there's people outside walking or, you know, washing or doing things. And
There's nothing.
Nobody here. There's nothing. Even us, that I'm a citizen, and even us, I mean, I'm from here. I was born and raised here. And even I was a little bit intimidated just to come out because, you know, of things that I see, and, you know, because those are my people.
We got members that don't even show up because they're scared, you know.
They're afraid to go to church?
They're afraid to go to church. They're scared because they're out here right now, you know.
Uh-huh.
They say, hey, should we go? Should we show up? It's like... And they're freaking out, you know?
Yeah.
You know, we pray to God and they're all praying, you know what? But even though people are trying, you know, their best to do it, you know, they pay their taxes, they work, they do their best, you know, to make it in this country, and yet they're just nailing them, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And they're just scared.
Try your signal.
It works. The other one.
Try the other one.
There's nothing wrong with that car.
You got the signal over there, Sal?
Right. Yeah. Right. It works on both sides.
There's your brakes.
Yeah, the brakes work.
Brake lights, tail lights, signal lights all work.
How long do I have to wait? I have a small business inside and
wait for what?
I need an answer. Why are you guys here?
You're gonna feel my hand.
Guadalupe, I mean, they still lonely. I mean, they don't have that many customers anymore.
Guadalupe's bad.